trip. Do you make a habit of scaring the hell out of people?
It's more of a hobby.
You go to Nevermore. Didn't realize they changed up the uniform. Where are you going anyway?
That's on a need-to-know basis. What about trains?
I'm Tyler, by the way. I didn't catch your name, or is that on a need-to-know basis, too?
Wednesday.
I'll tell you what, Wednesday, to show my appreciation, how about I drive you to Burlington myself?
Perfect. Put that quad in a to-go cup.
No charge. Consider it a freebie.
Why?
Because I wish I was going with you. At least one of us will get out of this hellhole town. You okay?
I'm not used to people engaging with me. Mostly me coming in across the street.
You're not scary, you're just kinda kooky.
I prefer spooky.
Oh.
Now my train leaves in.
You know, for the record, I believe you. Didn't want Elvis to pick up on your scent. You must think it's weird I'm stalking him.
No. I consistently stalk my parents.
Not the problem. I mean, call me crazy, Wednesday, but you keep giving me these signals.
It's not my fault I can't interpret your emotional Morse code.
Then let me spell it out. I thought we liked each other. But then you pull something like this, and I have no idea where I stand. I mean, am I in the more than friend zone, or just a pawn in some game you're playing? Thanks for clearing that up. Guess give me a call if I ever move up your to-do list.
Tyler.
Got your invite. Guessing you'd dang drop it in the tip jar.
Good guess.
After our last conversation, I wasn't sure if I'd even get to speak to you again, but I mean, your note was so genuine and sweet. Totally took me by surprise.
Me too.
Well, now that I'm here, I'm glad I came. You need a few minutes? Wow. You look...
unrecognizable. Ridiculous. A classic example of female objectification for the male gaze.
Amazing. I mean it, Wednesday. You look beautiful.
Xavier told me what you did last year. How you and your friends assaulted him and destroyed his mural on Outreach Day.
I guess that was inevitable. Look, I did a terrible thing, but I swear I'm not a terrible person.
Did you think I was going to judge you over some lousy prank? I would have taken it further.
You mean like putting piranhas in a swimming pool? I may have done a little digging on you after we met.
I'd do it again.
I knew there's a reason I liked you. When I show up, I give you my. You better die. Let's get physical. Lights out. Follow the night, baby. I know you're usually a quad kind of girl, but I've been working on that all week.
Birthday, yes. Happy never.
Yeah, I went with a 98% dark chocolate ganache, knowing your preferred color palette. Come on, don't you like a day that's all about you?
Every day is all about me. This one just comes with cake and a bad song.
So if I asked you out to a non-birthday song-free dinner, would that be something you're interested in?
Hello?
I've reconsidered your offer.
My offer?
The non-birthday dinner.
Really? That's great. When are you free?
Pick me up outside the Nevermore gates at 8 o'clock.
Cut your lights.
Wednesday?
Let's go.
Hi. Nice to see you too. Uber driver. I thought we were going on a date.
I thought this was a girl's night out.
There's been a change of plans.
Enid, hold this. The thing is still inside.
You're hurt. Can you walk? Where'd you come from?
Thanks, Doc.
Not to... Your father gave you explicit instructions not to be near me.
You know, my dad's not here, and I'm on a break. Okay, for the record, Wednesday was trying to keep a distance. I was the one that sat down with her.
Well, I can't sneak off of campus. All eyes are on me.
You won't have to. I'll come to you. 9 p.m., Crackstone's crypt. But you do have to close your eyes.
Are you serious?
Unfortunately.
I'm only doing this because I owe you.
Okay, watch your step. Wait here. Close your eyes. Okay. Easy. Right here. 1 second. Okay, you can open your eyes now. What? No one's ever taken you on a picnic inside a crypt before? I want us to be more than friends.
You'll snap out of it.
Don't do that. Discount my feelings.
I'm not friend material, let alone more than friend material. I will ignore you, stomp on your heart, and always put my needs and interests first.
Hey, you can keep trying to push me away. It's not gonna work.
I almost killed you.
I survived.
Beginner's luck.
I'm tougher than you think.
You're making a mistake.
Probably.
Definitely.
What the hell?
We're closed.
Then you should lock your doors. There's some real sick people out there. Like who I can trust.
Does that mean you're ready to be more than friends?
You okay?
Of course the first boy I kissed would turn out to be a psychotic, serial-killing monster. I guess I have a type.
No, don't leave me here with her, please! I'm begging you, please!
Tyler, the body parts in the basement of the Gates Mansion. What was she collecting them for?
I don't understand. Why are you doing this?
To ask a question. What does it feel like?
What does what feel like?
To lose. You have no idea what's coming. Kind of a deja vu thing we got going on, huh?
Except I won't cry and whine like a child.
Tyler, go wait by the boat.
Yes. Listen to your master and be a good little hide.